Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can add check mark or tick mark to any cell in Microsoft Excel. Okay, this is a really basic tutorial, but it is an important one. Okay, now I have an open workbook, and in cell D3, I want to add a tick mark. Okay, and to do that, I'm going to click on the Insert tab and click on Symbols. Okay. Now from this drop down select Wingdings, okay, and from the variety of symbol here you will have to scroll it down in this position and you will find a few tick mark, okay, or check mark. Now if you select this and click Insert and close it, you can see we have added a check mark in cell D3. Now you can simply change the font size, or you can change the color, you can change it according to your need. This is what I wanted to show you, how you can add check mark to your worksheet. Okay, thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial. From now on you can decide what the next tutorial is going to be. If you have any problem related Microsoft Excel, you can leave me in the comment, and that would be the next tutorial if select. Thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial.